raise your head if you need God to deliver you from the everyday struggle. I'm Andre Nostalgic, along with Glory. We welcome you to Happy Hour. Come on! Tuesday, a week before a pay raise, I was screaming. I lost my only job to an employer named Bob, who hired me as a clerk last summer for his company. Called me to his office just before 12. I have bad news, the budget took a hit. A major setback I just can't fix. Gotta let you go, but I want you to know, you're a heck of a worker, and it's nothing personal. Here's your last check, let me show you to the door. On my way out, I ran into Dan, a certified Christian, born and raised. He heard the conversation regarding my termination. Sorry you got fired for being last hired. Come pray at the local church that serves communion on 58 and 30. Quarter after five, the venue was nice and the vibe was cool, like an Eskimo's igloo, it was smooth as ice. I surveyed the scene as I approached the altar. There were many professionals around the altar, praying, networking, and socializing about various topics in a place of worship. It's an hour of happiness with a touch of class. Two shots in a glass, pastor asks, what are you drinking? The blood of Jesus, Christ's best from the kingdom of heaven. I looked to my left and there was Dan, consoling a lady from the MIA, affected by a furlough effective today, with no pay, I must say, we all need deliverance from the devil's plan. So early, I gotta go, but it's 9:30. My curfew as fast, what do you mean by that? If I don't get home, my behind is grass. I still have to explain to Mary Ann about getting canned. Good luck, man. Hey, thanks again for inviting me. No problem, my friend, take care of yourself. Happy hours anywhere you like to go, to find a peace of mind from the daily grind. A getaway spot to relax and unwind after working hard on the 9 to 5. So whenever you're having a difficult day, don't worry, be happy. People, stay encouraged no matter what. Keep your head to the sky, live life to the fullest. You only have one.
Church tonight. Yeah.